Nah, I did it on YouTube. Yeah.
So Gloria was right. I suppose, at least, Dr. Sark.
As soon as you catch a werewolf, meet me in the cave across the bay. I hate to miss the fun of the hunt, but I... Felchu died a long, long time ago. He was summoned back from the dead. I want to find out who to blame for that. You can read the history of a werewolf's sire from the blood of his offspring. That's why we need to capture a werewolf. If that was a joke, I don't think it was very funny. Go capture me a werewolf. I got things to do.
Urgent task for you. Comrade, I have an urgent message for you. Guildmaster Sees All Colors would like to see you as soon as possible.
I'm tired of defending this backwater.
All right.
Did it. This one, another one. Got him. No, 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 I haven't. Mud crabs. Now we need another werewolf. It worked. By Julianos, it worked! Well, that should hold the ugly cur. Take the werewolf to the cave. I'll tell Sergeant Armoyle it worked.
Ah!
sacrifice those servants in my name. Let's give you something worth to sacrifice. The Daedra, the anchors, you destroy them in vain.
Beware, stranger.
I'm no warrior. I'm a chandler. Candles don't make very good weapons, you know.
To defending this backwater. There's work to be done in Camlor. Ah.
Oh my fucking god, I have to do that again?
I overdid it. Let's find another one. Got him! No, 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 I haven't. Mud crabs. Now we need another werewolf.
It worked!
Well, that should hold the ugly cur.
You caught one. Good. Let's get him into the circle. I'll create a link between the three of them.
Now the legendary Beowulf shall fulfill Molagbol's true purpose. Arise, minion! Arise from the dead.
I serve no one, Reach Man!
Serve or suffer, Kerr. I have bound you to my will. Blenombra's destruction is your only goal.
Today I submit to you, Ankov. But one day soon, I will rip out your heart and eat it whole.
Empty boasts from Molagbol's newest slave. Come, Falchu. We have business to attend to.
This nigga's fucking ugly. Wow.
So, it was Angoff. I thought I smelled the stench of true evil. You saw what I saw. In order to stop Falchu for good, we need to put an end to Angoff. A tall order, but it's not impossible. Wait. The werewolf apparently has something to say.
Fools! Your Duke has been blessed with Hercene's curse! He will destroy everything he loves! You have failed! Ingolf has sealed your fate!
The Duke was infected? I was afraid of that, but I hoped I was wrong. I've been keeping an eye on him in case... the Ching. Falchu has been ahead of me every step of the way. This failure falls on my head. We can resolve this here and now. I need to die, and you need to take my blood. We're wasting time. I need to die so you can take my blood. If administered in time, the blood of the Master can cure his spawn. You know I'm Falchu's descendant. If the Duke drinks my blood, he'll be cured of the curse.
Okay, you're dying, bitch.
This poison will kill me quickly without contaminating my blood. Swear to me you'll finish what we started. Save the Duke and restore my family's honor. And may the...
Your help. Comrade, I have
a... Away from you, bitch.
I apologize. It's all... Pain fades. That was blood, wasn't it? You gave me Gloria's blood, didn't you? Just one more thing Falchu must pay for.
Oof!
can't do it. Please help me. I'm supposed to find Wira Selena, but I'm...
This isn't good. Apples, apples, where?
Simple toil is good for the heart, or...
I have some items, you know.
Is the one that stopped the attempt on the king's life.
Sisters, let me talk to this stranger. We are busy. Please make your business quick. Did she? Well, now that you've found me, perhaps you can help. The Guardians no longer speak to us. There's an old rite to contact them that might work, but it's too dangerous for us to attempt. After all, we aren't warriors. They're elemental spirits. They've been part of this land since time began.
I don't know.
You're not one of us, but we have to try something, I suppose. See the lurchers out there. Gather their limbs. That's the dangerous part. Then burn the limbs at the altar atop the nearby ruins. If it works, a Guardian should appear. Discover why the Guardians have become silent. The Bloodthorn cult is involved somehow, I just know it. But we need more information. If you're able to speak to the elemental spirit, find me at the Vale of the Guardians. It's north of the...
We have been waiting for someone to summon us. Angoth the Gravesinger has imprisoned us, and we are cut off from the Weird. You must set the Guardians free. Have mortals so soon forgotten the old ways? Surely the Weirises remember the Standing Stones. First, the stones must be cleansed of Angoth's dark influence. Protect the Weird while they destroy the corruption binding the stones. No, but cleansing the stones should loosen Angoth's grip. Tell Weiris Alina about the corruption. She will know what was... They are a pestilence. They serve the corruption that binds us. The one called Angoth the Gravesinger. He is a tremor in the land. A poison in the water. He is a whisper. A shadow. A chill wind. He is Gravesinger and Reachmage. Necromancer and corrupter. Death and decay are his domains. Angoth binds us and seeks to make us part of him. Gravesingers are necromancers that seek power over life and death.
A whisper echo through the forest. Was it the Guardians? Did they talk to you? Imprisoned? Our enemy is that powerful. We will do whatever we can to help. The Guardians must be set free. What must we do? Without the aid of the four of my sisters have gone north to cleanse the stones, but they need protection. Corrupt. Of course! The Standing Stones! I should have realized! Take my amulet and protect the Weird. When they're done, weaken a lurcher and use the amulet to control it. Bring the controlled lurcher to the Standing Stones on the hill. We'll do the rest. Meet us at the ritual site, and don't forget the lurcher.
be beat.